Guten Tag, here, Kinderchildren, and welcome back to Wolfenstein.
Zentrale London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff? Transporter
4, Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreutz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home, Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
The next thing I think I want to play is
cold air.
Still alive, it seems. Bully, probably. Hey, hop out! Oh ho! Holy shit balls. Just got bad news bears running all over it. Ow! One entrance. Take that. I don't know exactly what to do now. Okay. Let's keep moving. Damn, that is high. Oh shit! Bugger. Okay. Oh, yes, this. Yay! Charge it up. Squad. Yep. Oh, fuck. What did I do? No, that's not friendly. That ain't friendly at all. Yep, and that's why. Fuck, do I get past? Please don't make me restart the helicopter. Fuck. Fuck! So come on, we're fucking clicking turrets. Why are you shooting? Okay, take that. Okay, down the chute we go. Whee! Looking at me. Okay. one. Destroy this fucking thing. Why are they making me fight in something so fucking massive?
On behalf of the citizens of London, you are...
Oh.
Motherfucker. Okay, this could be a really fucking long one.
On behalf of the citizens of London, you are ordered to surrender.
Yes. Yes. That sounds like a fart on the YouTube.
Damage to state property is sensible to take.
Damage to state property.
Yes, I knew that did something. Yes! Did it! We destroyed it! Oh my god, how long did that take? We did it! Woo! Wait, that was the guy that was in the beginning.
You called me Death's Head. I don't like it. I'm a happy man. You see?
You're a fucking Nazi.
It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
Pile on, mate, but we're in the weeds over here. No time to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside! Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Hurtling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home on time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. The place is overrun with Death's Heads, man. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Oh, she's got a face fixed.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. We're trapped. There are Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on.
Yeah,
it's a matter of time before they find all of us.
Hell yeah!
I'm sorry, Anya.
What I'm talking about? Yes! Yes, check him down, my autistic brute! Actually, okay? Thank you, Max. Shit, they ripped her fucking head. The machine ripped her face off.
Listen, Lasco, she's taken on ya. Foul fucking angle. She's taken Seth and Bombardier too. They're being transported to Death's Head's compound.
Take it, this is our last stand.
What the devil are you doing? Trying to get this fucking thing working.
What's Trisha pleading, right? Yeah, Blasco, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you hurry, we can take it back, get our people out. Just keep moving. Fergus out.
Honey, I'm home. Out of fucking nowhere. Oh, mother of God. She came out of fucking nowhere. Oh, Max's room. Fucking dinosaur came out of nowhere. Fuck at me! How many times does Sakai have to die? I cry when he goes deserve to die.
You arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad.
What? Oh my god, that was so fucking stupid of me. I blew myself up. Oh, come on, dude. Gotta be better than that. Okay, let's carry on. Film nearing the end. Hi, fellas. I've never noticed that. Okay, let's go up. Fuck! Shit! You have to catch her. Whoa!
Welcome back to Berlin, Blaskovich. I'll make sure you're ready to use the helicopter. Maybe you can do something
what
about this Nazi problems
you got on
here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. We'll see.
What's she saying about me?
Yeah!
What's this?
It's what's going on? A dream like this. Wake up to reality.
Wake up to this dream.
Sometimes. True.
You saw the ending?
It's good to remember what you're fighting for.
Time.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Okay.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Aw.
Smell sauce.
Okay, well, I think I'll leave this episode here now. Hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of Wolfenstein. I have. I think we're nearing the end now, so next episode will probably be the final episode. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did enjoy, please like and subscribe. Go check out my other stuff if you don't feel. There's lots of stuff on the channel. If you wouldn't mind subscribing, if you enjoyed this video, it would be really, really nice. I do have a family. It doesn't cost you anything, but, you know, tin of beans doesn't cost much either, so just subscribe, please. I'm desperate.